brothers were fighting a war. But when they're fighting, the Philistines win King Saul.
One day his dad David told his son to take the food to his brothers.
When David got there, he found the army ready for battle.
David saw the giant coming out from the Philistine camp.
His name was Goliath. Goliath said,
"Who wants to fight me?"
Goliath said, the Israelites stood in fear. Oh my God, she's so big.
David told King Saul.
King Saul said,
"No, you are too young."
David was used to defending sheep against lions and bears, so Goliath didn't scare David.
King Saul gave David the armor, but it was too big. Instead,
David took a sling and 5 stones.
As David started to approach the giant, he said,
"Ha ha ha, I will feed you to the birds and the beasts."
David shouted,
David put the stone in his sling and swung and swung and swung and swung at the giant.
The stone hit Goliath on his forehead and Goliath dropped dead. 1 Samuel 6 verse 7, it says, "Man looks on the outward appearance, but the Lord looks at the heart." God saw David's heart and gave David massive victory that day. And the Israelites shouted, because the lion was defeated that day.
And that's the end of our story.